What's up, guys? Well, today we're going to go ahead and do a real simple project. We're going to be forging a knife from a wrench. This is one you guys could definitely do at home if you wanted to. And we're going to be using this wrench. Just kidding. This is actually really dangerous, and I've seen a lot of people do this, and they make knives out of these modern wrenches, which, as you see, chrome vanadium, which is not good at all. And as a matter of fact, if I remember right, it'll actually poison you if you cut yourself with one of these. And this is not what you want to make a knife out of. And this is just one of the cheap Harbor Freight wrenches. And I was kidding when I said we were going to make a knife from that. As a matter of fact, we're making a knife from this one right here. Now this is a good, acceptable wrench for making a knife out of. It's clearly high carbon, or maybe not high carbon, but it's definitely better steel. It does not have a coating on it. It has rusted in, and it's definitely an old wrench. So today we're going to go ahead and make a knife out of this guy. Let's go ahead and get started. For all you guys asking why I just cut this guy off, the main reason is because I'll probably use it on another build someday, and it's just kind of a cool piece. And I really could have just cut those off and forged it into part of the blade, but instead I'm thinking I'm going to use it for a guard for a knife someday. And so this is what we have to work with right now. I drilled this hole to make it easier or to punch out the hole when it comes to forging it. And I still haven't decided if I want to leave this curve in it or straighten it. I'm not exactly sure yet, but I'm going to figure it out. So let's go ahead and fire the forge up and get started.